red team doesn't have a lot of time left.